Eric Brown, Jamie Kavanaugh, coach. First of all, what did you guys see tonight at the Home Depot Center?
Yeah, it was good fights up to this one, you know. We got great ones. Jesse Romain for Jose Benavidez was a good fight. He won a shootout. Then Alvarado and Rios was a great fight. And then I'm not too keen on this one. Neither than there. We're going to beat the traffic and get out of here.
Coach, you're going to be in New York in a couple of days. Tell us about working with Kid Chocolate. He's fighting for a title.
Yeah, he's been working really hard. He's been putting his work in, getting some great sparring. And he's definitely ready for this fight. Definitely ready for this
What
fight.
Do you think about his opponent?
Tough kid. I mean, he's a champion. You know what I mean? He's mostly a boxer, European style. He's not a real big puncher. And he's a little suspect on the defense. I think his movement is his defense. But I think Chocolate's going to take him to school.
Coach, what did you think of the fights tonight?
¿Qué piensas de la pelea de esta noche?
La verdad que han sido todas peleas muy buenas, excepto esta última que un poquito, pero la verdad el combate de Brandon Ríos y Alvarado muy bueno. Benavidez también ha estado excelente. La verdad que muy contento.
Yeah, the fights went great, you know, every fight was good up to this one. Benavidez boxed great, excellent, and Alvarado and Ríos was a war. And yeah, it was great up to this one.
What's next for you, do you know?
November 3rd. I think we're fighting in Orange County at the Hangar. I think it's the opponent, right, Ramon Valadez. I'm still to hear if he took the fight or not. But,
that'll be a tough one, I know Ramon. So any message to Kid Chocolate fans if they're watching?
Don't blink. It could be over real quick. But Kid Chocolate's the next middleweight champion.
There you have it, Eric Brown. Coach, and of course, Jamie Kavanaugh, the boxing sensation from Ireland. FiercerReporting.com and Mystic Red Reporting. By the way, in the Olympics, Jamie, everybody knows you in Europe. You're like a star, yeah. Jamie Kavanaugh, he's in Hollywood.
You see, you spoke to John Evans,
yeah,
right?
He's cool.
Yeah.
And the girl was cool too, the pretty one.
Kate Taylor.
Hey, I'm still trying to get used to him wearing glasses.
I'm still trying to get used to the accent. Thank you, gentlemen. All right.